What's up YouTube? Mike G here, back with another video. And in this video guys, ipapakita ko naman sa inyo yung full lower body routine ko. So for those of you who don't know, this is a continuation of my upper and lower split. And as a natural guys, tulad ng sinabi ko, we need to hit each body part twice a week for those elevated muscle protein synthesis. So ngayon, punta na tayo sa ating warm-up. So currently, I'm doing forward leg swings. Ang tawag sa warm-up na to is dynamic stretching. Dynamic stretching is a form of an active movement na hindi kinhold yung stretch, unlike the static stretch. And it takes your body through ranges of motion that will better enhance your workout. It's actually shown in multiple studies that dynamic warm-ups improves your workout, unlike the static stretch, which hinders your performance. Now, we're warming up with the bar, just going through that range of motion, right? This is our first warm-up set. So, dito sinasabi ko sa body ko na meron tayong gagawin na pattern of movements at kailangan ready tayo for this. Dapat handa yung buong system natin. Dahil after this, this is our first official set. I think squat should be in everyone's lower body workout. Dahil squat ang nagbibigay ng abs. Dati nagtataka ako bakit wala akong abs when I started focusing on my legs. Abs just start popping out. Nautang ko yung abs ko sa squat. This is the perfect form. Breathe. Get under the bar. Unrack. 1, 2, 3, fix your posture, plant your feet, 15 degree foot flare, brace, Valsalva maneuver, down, up, break at your hips, break at your knees, push through the heels, between your heels and the middle of the foot, up. Pag na-master nyo to, I swear, you will be pushing through your personal records in no time. And then, re-rock, bam, makes it looks so easy. Punta na tayo sa susunod na exercise, which is the Romanian deadlifts. So as you can see, dinedlift ko siya off the floor, and then from there, I start my reps. So this exercise naman focuses on your core, glutes, and hamstrings. So ito yung back view. Big stretch on the glutes, big stretch on the hamstrings, and then back up. Stretch, squeeze. Ganon ang form ng Romanian deadlifts. That's the back view. Here's the side. So stretch and push your hips forward. That will further fire up your glutes. Bam! And then put your weight back. Punta na tayo sa susunod na exercise, which is the walking lunges. Ito naman guys, according to studies, this exercise improves your one rep max in your squat. And napakaganda rin yung exercise for your quads and glutes. Whole posterior chain. Our next exercise is leg curls. God damn! Look at those hamstrings, man. Ito naman is nagpo-focus ulit doon sa hamstrings. Yan yung magbibigay sa frame mo nung X taper. Kung nagpo-focus ka sa upper body mo, you will have this V taper. Kung nagle-legs ka, you will have this perfect X taper, right? X-shaped body. Last exercise is calves, no? Huwag nating kakalimutan yung calves. So dito medyo high reps ang ginagawa ko. 15 reps, and then static hold at the end. Bam! Brutal! Static hold! Kapag ganyan yung ginawa mo, I swear. Yo, calves. Boom! That is me shaking off the pain. So yun na! Gawin mo lang lahat ng to. Focus on progression, and you will be making all kinds of gains. ililink ko na lang lahat, isusulat ko lahat ng workouts in the description box down below. At kung may questions kayo, comment it down and please like the video. It helps me and I appreciate it. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you in the next video. Peace!